Professor Pickle's been kidnapped?
It was a little bit before the tremors hit. This old man showed up with a whole pack of robots. They carried poor Professor Pickle off, lab data and all.
It can't be.
That sure sounds like Eggman.
What a horrible thing to do. We've got to go help that professor guy out, and fast. If he got kidnapped that long ago, he's got to be real hungry by now. And if I was that hungry, I don't know how long I would last. I'd rather be dead.
I'm sure Eggman is feeding him. Even he's not that cruel.
Okay. Let's go and find the professor.
Thank you. Thank you.
Professor Pickle! Are you all right? We got here as fast as we could. Professor?
Hello?
How dare they call this culinary concoction food? Look here, do you see this sorry excuse for a sandwich? The bread should be no less than 3/4 inch thick. Upon it, 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise and a pinch of black pepper. The contents, fresh cucumber, sliced thinly, if you please. Am I quite right, Tails?
I know I learned something here today.
Professor, it's good to see you haven't changed.
But tell me, what brings you here? The menu is hardly worth the trip, if you ask me.
No, Professor. We came here to rescue you.
Oh? Oh, I see. How rude of me. Right then, first things first. It's about time someone taught the chef here how to make a proper sandwich.
You can file a complaint later, Professor.
Let's get out of here before Eggman's welcoming committee shows up.
Oh, yes, quite. But let us be sure to collect the contents of that vault before departing. Ah, thank you. Those documents are our only hope for surviving this crisis. Let's go. There's no time to lose. I'm half starved after being fed nothing but those terrible sandwiches.
Want some chocolate, Professor?
My, my. Don't mind if I do. These ancient documents are known as the Gaia Manuscripts. They tell the legend of a disaster that befell our planet some tens of thousands of years ago.
A disaster?
Quite. And according to the Gaia Manuscripts, this isn't the first time the planet has been broken apart into pieces. The cause lies at the very core of the planet. All the phenomena we've witnessed are the direct result of one creature. The hyper-energy organism spawned at the planet's core, Dark Gaia.
So how do we stop this Dark Gaia and put the world back together?
Luckily, Dark Gaia has yet to be fully reborn. We most likely have Dr. Eggman's premature wake-up call to thank for that. If we act now, we may be able to restore the planet by returning power to the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic, you must travel to each of the temples listed in the Gaia Manuscripts. The planet's power will restore the Chaos Emeralds, and in turn, the Chaos Emeralds will restore the planet and help it heal naturally.